Okay. Right now, I'm at my house, and at 11:30 at night, I decided to make a YouTube video. The reason being is I have a special guest who came to my life, I would say 3-4 days ago. Get closer, yeah. Man. Closer. She's going to make me look good. Anyway, my goal was to create an energetic movement for a transformation of a disease-free world. I'm obsessed with it, which means I don't think about girls, I don't think about women, I don't think about booze, I don't think about sex, I do think about massage, though.
I love massage.
Anyway, she came to me, and my goal was to change the world. That was my goal. And I had a clear-cut plan, and this is her fourth day with me, and she's talking, I said, oh my gosh, she sounds just like me. So, you're on.
Well,
wait, what is your name?
Eliza. My name's Eliza.
From all around you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
I'm 20. I am a warrior.
A warrior. I love that. That's what I am.
We're warriors.
We're warriors.
Because.
We're warriors. You ever used that word before?
Yeah, I have.
Oh my God. I use that word all the time.
And it has.
This is my love beads. Warrior. Love beads. Warrior. I'm a warrior and I'm not a survivalist, but I have to be a realist, which means I have to pay the bills, be a warrior. Go ahead, you're on.
I was led here on a journey of finding the real love and finding the love within the strength of being a warrior and going into battle of this world to make a difference. Along with being a survivor, but seeing that there was a lot of disease, a lot of people are sick, a lot of people are hurt, and being an empath, feeling that pain, and not only feeling it, but wanting to do something about it, and deciding at a young age that that's what my life was about.
Wow.
Because I knew that that's why I was here.
Wow. So you started when you were 15, you said?
When I was 15, that's when I came up with the way to do it, which was to write a book and begin writing a book. And the way that the book was going to be was I travel all over the world and I talk to all different medicine men, shamans in every different part of the world and find out their take on healing and healing from sickness. Star, no!
No. Okay.
Star wants to be in the video too.
Good.
But that was the way I did it. And then when I was 16, I had a spiritual awakening. And overnight, I started receiving all of these energetic transmissions or sort of epiphanies of how the world is as it is, but there's so much more to it that we can perceive and interact with. And all within that was my own purpose as being an individual on this planet and changing things because I can. It's one person can.
Wow. Two people is beyond. Two people is like Fireworks Incorporated.
Yeah.
And in fact, today we did a video today. We did.
Vaccinations.
We did a video on vaccinations. It was a fun video.
I like that one, yeah.
And we had like these 3 or 4 pictures we put up today. And we're going to do another video. And our goal is to hit 500 to 1 million people on vaccination. But we have to do it in a nice, gentle way. We don't want to offend anybody. I like the way we did it today.
Yeah.
Because, it was why people should take vaccinations. Of course, to make companies rich and employ more people.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
But it's not to tell anybody wrong for what they're doing because
right.
A lot of people are just trying to get by.
Right.
They just want to be... Everyone wants happiness, health, and love.
Wow.
That's what everyone wants in life.
Everyone wants in life, man.
Yeah. Maybe not in that order, maybe not all 3 of those things, but at least one of those things is what we want to speak.
And what does a warrior look like? I mean, you came to me, what do you plan on doing with me?
What does a warrior look like?
And how do you think you can help me?
A warrior looks like someone who... You look in their eyes and they have a spark and you know that it, like, even death could not stop that spark in them.
Wow.
And it's life, but it's a drive to live that surpasses survival. It's survival, but it's love. It's the connection between the two.
Mm-hmm.
Like the beads.
And what do you see that you can join forces with, by the way?
Because I see that not only are you aware of that, you understand that you're dedicated to that, but you see all the subtleties surrounding that, and you see the different ways, and you're doing all the different sorts of programs.
And I have a plan.
And you have a plan, and you're focused, and you're doing it, and it's done.
I have a plan. Okay, anyway, this is live from Arnold's Way House with Eliza. It's 11:30 at night. I have to go to bed pretty soon. And so that's it. I always have to give you a hug.
Hug. Hi.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.